It is a great concept, whether it has come about because of a concept or it just happens to be here, to have such a tree right in the center of the courtyard in front of the complex, court complex. Because people who come to court, apart from lawyers, the litigants who come to court have are driven by some.
On this occasion, I would request all one and all, in a brief span of time, the transformation which he has brought.
Apart from the fact that you have now a new building, but at the same time, as the principal district judge pointed out, that new building is nothing but bricks and mortar, and of course a lot of wires and cables and digital equipment. But what God has provided us, the tree is also there to symbolize that this place, this complex, is truly meant for justice. Hard for ensuring that this complex is inaugurated today. The police personnel who have always ensured to maintain peace and quiet and law and order.